freelance police.
Oh, baby, I've missed you. Just got an idea. Brain, can you modulate the lower quadrant tachyon emitters to emit a 2/3 pulse stream?
But that would generate a zeta wave strong enough to rip through the Van de Graaff polarity. Ah, which would create a pocket universe in which Skunk Ape doesn't even exist.
Brilliant. I'll get right on. Wait a second. That doesn't even make sense.
It sounded good, though.
It's an ordinary deck of playing cards.